The winner of this match will face off against Goldberg at International Insanity for the CME Championship. But to do that, they have to go through five other guys. My money's on either Ryback or Captain America. I was debating putting them all in an elimination chamber, but that would require a different arena, and we already had a match in a different arena. And we're not even 1 minute into the match and it's already heating up. The last time we had a six-pack challenge, that was won by Ronald McDonald, and that was to determine the number one contender to the United States Championship. Now, Ronald and Iron Man, they teamed up earlier tonight, but there are no allies in this match. And Ronald showing that right now as he takes fights against his former ally, Ryback. Wait a minute, what's he doing? Nice suplex. Cross arm breaker by Ryback onto Ronald. A monkey flip by Kofi. Huge chop by Rock. One, two. No, Kofi able to survive. Rolls up Ronald, but doesn't get even a one count. won. No. Reyes rolled him up. One, no. Wait, he just German suplex the ref. What the cost? The big leg drop by Cap. Capomania running wild. Up his partner and eliminates him. He Captain America eliminates Iron Man. Wait a minute. Charging Star! Charging Star! He's fired up now! And The Rock is gonna finish her! The Rock's fired up! And then Cap loses his fire! The Rock loses his fire! One, two, no! Ryback able to kick out just in the nick of time. The boom drop. Boom drop, Bulldog. One, two, three. Ryback's out. And that might have saved Captain America. The deep fried slam. A monkey flip. Thank you. went a backside plan to the rack. One. No. Looking for three, but you can't find two. That's a shame. What you gonna do? I am for real. Now McDonald's all fired up again. Now he's gonna do the McSlam. Woo! He's got the McSlam. He's gonna pin Cap. One, two, three. Captain America's out. Wait a minute. One. No. Ronald McDonald kicks out after one. And The Rock tries to pin him. One. No. He kicks out after one again. Team. DDT on Kofi. McFlurry DDT! That's gotta be it for Kofi! One, two, three! It's out the Ronald McDonald and The Rock! The Rock, one, two, no, The Rock, Raw can't believe it, Raw can't believe it. He's hating it, he's hating it, he's going for a pin again. Ba-da-da-da-da, he's hating it. He's hitting him with a headbutt on a bear hug, belly-to-belly suplex. Now he has the finisher. Now all he has to do is hit it. It's the McSlam! The McSlam! Wham bam, thank you ma'am. Ronald McDonald hit the McSlam to win. Ronald McDonald is going to International Insanity and he's gonna face Goldberg. Goldberg. These two were the final two men in the Royal Rumble. And this is a rivalry that we could see pan out. These two are, without a doubt, two of the toughest superstars in the ring. And we could see them have an excellent match. But I hope you've enjoyed SmackDown. Good night.